found something. Faster than light, jump successful. Evasion successful. Signal confirmed.
Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
Shepard, we've uncovered a secret Cerberus lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how Cerberus is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what Cerberus is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
My way. will only lead to metagel advances for Hanar. Only Cerberus would call that a failure.
That's weird looking. Guess we found it.
Got the sample.
Roger that. Meet you at the landing pad. Second sample located, Commander. Nav point updated.
Good work. Just need to hold out until Cortez can pick us up.
Nothing like having your back to the wall.
Never said it would be easy.
All day.
Good work.
I will.
You bet.
Let's go.
It appears to be rigged.
Need to hold out until Cortez can pick us up.
Nothing like having your back to the wall.
Never said it would be easy. Over yet.
I can do this all day.
Just stay focused and keep at it.
Understood. hope he's still alive.
He'll make it. Let's just keep the landing pad clear.
Got it. Understood. I'm on it.
Extraction as soon as you can get here.
Best engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
What was Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.
Thank you. know there was a war on.
You'll know soon enough.
Commander, you may want to check in on shuttle pilot Cortez down in the armory.
Don't you dare. I love you. But I know you. Don't make me an anchor. Promise me, Steve. No, don't.
Commander. Sorry. Didn't see you there. This is a recording from Ferris Fields. A month ago. I lost a lot of friends that day. I lost my husband. I grieved. Said goodbye, made my peace.
You were talking to him when the collectors hit?
I was organizing construction at a remote station a few clicks south of the main colony. Robert managed to get outside of the field the collectors put up. Instead of running, he called me.
I'm sorry for your loss. He obviously cared a lot about you.
He was afraid I wouldn't let go. But for him, I moved on. Or at least I thought I had. Then the invasion hits. There's no time. And the one thing I grab is this. I mean, what's the point of moving on with your life when everything is going to hell?
Start thinking that way and we've already lost.
Yeah, you're right, but... Well, to be honest, I've never felt as alone as I do right now.
You're not alone, Steve. I'm here, anytime you need me.
I appreciate that, Shepard, I really do. But don't worry, Commander. When I'm in that pilot seat, I'm there 100%. I won't fail you. It's just the downtime between missions that's hard, you know?
I know.
Sounds like the Turians got hit pretty hard by the Reapers.
I'm sorry to trouble you again so soon, but surely you must know something about the device. Anything would help.
It was supposed to be our miracle, but we were fragmented by that point. Communication had been severed. I put no faith in it. All we could trust were the weapons in our hands.
And you really know nothing about the catalyst?
I already told you, Asari. No.
I'm sorry. It's just so much depends on this.
I know that. More than you do. Now please, let me be. I'm still recovering.
Of course. I apologize.
I require more time for the stasis to wear off.
Dr. Tassoni found useful information in the data. Recovered, Commander.
Hello again, Shepard.
How much do you know about this Prothean artifact?
Very little. We're fortunate enough data survived to piece together the blueprints. Decoding them will require as many specialists as we can find.
It's that high tech?
I'd have killed for a glimpse of it during graduate school.
You brought your little helper with you?
Its name is Glyph. It helped sort through all the data that led me to the archive on Mars.
It was a pleasure to be of assistance, Doctor.
Glyph's interfaced with the data feeds. Its analytical software should come in handy.
What's been happening with you as the broker, Liara?
It's been exciting. The old broker's ship, impressive, but it was never meant to be spaceworthy. Which meant the elusive man eventually tracked me down on Hagalaz.
What happened?
I knew he was coming. Ferran and I loaded as much of the ship's specialized hardware onto a shuttle as we could. We got away from Cerberus's ships after arranging an appropriate distraction.
What kind of distraction?
Sending the broker's ship exploding into a Cerberus cruiser. I don't think the elusive man expected me to give up my resources in such a spectacular fashion.
Can you still operate as the broker without the ship?
Well, I couldn't let the elusive man have it. I saved what was crucial. My network of agents is intact, although the Reapers have taken a toll on their numbers. It's taking a while to re-establish contact.
So where is Ferran if you two escaped?
He convinced me he was recovered enough to work, and I do need more agents.
Agent Ferran didn't report any injuries during his last call to you, Doctor.
True. Given what he survived, I should probably worry less.
What have you been up to since we last saw each other?
Since you helped me defeat the Shadow Broker, I started looking for defenses against the Reapers. The Protheans were the only ones with substantial information on them. The older civilizations barely had records. I knew the elusive man was hunting for the same thing when our agents began crossing paths.
Like on Mars?
I thought I'd covered my tracks, but he had surveillance there all along.
We'll talk later, Liara.
Of course.
Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. I found something. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed. Evasion successful. I found something. Thank you. Signal confirmed. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Something. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful.
Commander Shepard.
Commander Shepard.